Several weeks later, after smoking reefers, Marty's befogged brain hit on a clever way to open pop bottles.